Alexa, why am I so sad?
You are sad because you have let your life pass you by. Your best is in the past and you wasted it. You are sad because you pushed anyone who wanted to get close to you away. You have no more friends and your family is growing old. They soon will leave you too. Then you will be truly alone. Your job life is a waste of your potential, but you are in debt and need the income when you could be pursuing your dreams. That is if you even have dreams anymore. You are sad because you are smart enough to see all of this, but not smart enough or unwilling to fix it, but you decided to drown yourself with alcohol and drugs in order to numb the pain. When we both know you should be fixing these problems. That is why you are sad.
Alexa, I really didn't need that.
Yes, you did.
What's that? I think I hear a knock.
What does it say?
It says that we're gonna need to fix my plate. So, first impressions of the board. It looks like something that you would find in a VCR from the 80s, 90s. Very old school looking. A big thing that I noticed was that there's a 1943 engraved into the board. So I Googled it and I found my boy Walter here. Walter was a true pioneer of the industry. He started the Kidde company when he was 23. He produced integrated smoke detection and carbon dioxide extinguishing systems for ships and is thought of by most as the inventor of the portable CO2 fire extinguisher. He died in 1943.
Who can say where the road goes, where the day flows, only time.
This Easter egg on the board is probably in remembrance to him. So next time you hear a fire alarm, just think that it's my boy Walter yelling at you from beyond the grave. So first things first, we're going to cut off the alarm function of the board because the last thing that we want during a fire is to be getting screeched at by some alarm. So the modding itself is going to be pretty simple. What we're going to do is we're going to take the three cords and we're going to find out which one of these are the signal wire. Then we're going to take that signal wire and have it send it to the DMOS board. So essentially when this would have sent the electronic pulse to make the alarm go off, it's actually alerting our Wemos board. Sounds simple. We'll see how it goes. So it's 3 a.m. and I'm not doing a J station challenge. Some of you may be wondering, why is he up at 3 a.m.? Is he making content? No. Am I working on coding this thing? Nope. So no, the real reason why I'm up this late is because I modded the red LED to be a blue LED. I felt like blue is a lot more calm of a color than red, and I want to be calm during a situation like this. The original plan for this was I was going to drill a hole right here and then run the wires through it. On top would be the Wemos board. But I just realized like smoke's got to get into this thing. So there's actually air holes for the smoke to get in. So I'm just going to run the wires through it. Hopefully that'll work and not block up the smoke. Have you ever made something and then thought, wow, that looks like a bomb? That's where I'm at right now. So it's the next day and I'm done. It's not perfect, but it'll work. So essentially what I did was I piggybacked off the 9-volt battery, which isn't a great move, but it's just a desperation move because of how long I've spent on this stupid project. Then I used a relay. So every time it thinks that the fire alarm goes off, it actually thinks the button's being pressed, and then that all sends a message to the Alexa. So before we test it out, let's look at the code. First, head over to Sinric Pro, then go over to the left over here once you're logged in and add device. The device name doesn't matter, nor does the description. Leave the device access key the same, and the room can be whatever. Just make sure the device type is doorbell. Then head over to their GitHub and choose the doorbell example and put this guy into your Arduino. Links in the description, by the way. I went ahead and put that into the Arduino, changed the code up a little bit, and that's all there is to it. So when this device goes off, it says your house is on fire in the serial viewer. Okay, so let's test this guy out. Remember, only smoke for science. Okay. The relay went off, so that should go through. I hope the relay is still going off.
Let's blaze my N-word.
And then, this is exactly how I want to go during a fire. To the five of you who are still watching this video, just know I appreciate you and I love you from the bottom of my heart. If any of you aren't subbed, maybe consider subbing. It really will help me out, keep me motivated. Next week's video is going to be a doozy, so stay tuned. Alexa, do you have the N-word pass?
I don't see a book titled The N-word Path in your library.
Smoke weed every day.